Good morning to you all. Today I wish to discuss 100 multiple choice questions on National Education Policy 2020 focusing on higher education and research. Yesterday I have discussed the 100 MCQ on NEP up to secondary education. Today I am discussing the 100 MCQ on higher education and research, which are very important questions in the test of KVS, NVS, Delhi Board and others for AC, principal and teachers exams. Please go through all these questions to prepare for the exams. I wish you all the best. Question number 1, NEP 2020 aims to achieve what gross enrollment ratio in higher education by 2035? The options are A, 25%, B, 50%, C, 75%, D, 100%. The correct answer is B, 50%. Question number 2, which body is responsible for setting the standard for accreditation in higher education institutions under NEP 2020? Options are UGC, AICTE, National Accreditation Council and DNAAC. The correct answer is C, National Accreditation Council, NAC. Question number 3. Under NEP 2020, higher education institutions will be governed by which single overarching umbrella institution? Option A, MHRD. Option B, UGC. Option C, Higher Education Commission of India. Option D, NAAC. The correct answer is C, Higher Education Commission of India, HECI, will govern higher education institution in India. Question number 4. What is the minimum credit requirement for obtaining a bachelor degree as per NEP 2020? Option are A, 80 credit. Option B, 120 credit. Option C, 160 credit. Option D, 180 credit. The correct answer is B, 120 credit. Question number 5. NEP 2020 introduces a 4-year multidisciplinary bachelor degree program with multiple exit options. What is the certificate awarded after completing 1 year? Option A, diploma. Option B, bachelor degree. Option C, certificate. Option D, associate degree. The correct option is C, certificate. If a person joins the bachelor degree program and leave the bachelor degree program after 1 year, then he or she will be awarded as certificate. Question number 6. After completing 2 years of bachelor degree program, what can a student receive according to NEP 2020? Option A, diploma. Option B, bachelor degree. Option C, associate degree. Option D, postgraduate diploma. The correct answer is diploma. So if a person leaves the bachelor degree program after completing 2 years, then he or she will be awarded as diploma. Question number 7. What is the top level degree offered in higher education under NEP 2020? Options are A, bachelor degree. Option B, master degree. Option C, PhD. Option D, postdoctoral degree. Correct answer is C, PhD. PhD is the highest degree awarded in the higher education. Question number 8. NEP 2020 plans to reduce the number of educational institutions by merging small institutions. What term is used for large multidisciplinary institutions? Option A, autonomous college. Option B, university clusters. Option C, multidisciplinary education and research universities. Option D, national knowledge hub. The correct answer is C, multidisciplinary education and research in universities, MERU. Question number 9. Which of the following will no longer exist as regulatory body for higher education according to NEP 2020? Options are UGC and AICTE. Option B, HECI and NAC. Option C, NAAC and HECI. Option D, MHRD and NCTE. The correct answer is A, UGC and AICT. These two are the controlling bodies for higher education in India at present time, but in NEP 2020, these two bodies will no longer exist, and they will be the old bodies and new bodies will be included as per NEP 2020. Hence, the correct answer is A. Question number 10. What is the new institutional architecture proposed by NEP 2024-HEIS? Option A, only universities. Option B, universities and colleges. Option C, research universities, teaching universities and autonomous colleges. Option D, teaching only colleges. Correct answer is C, research universities, teaching universities and autonomous colleges. These will be the new institutional architecture proposed by NEP 2020. Question number 11. NEP 2020 mandates which of the following for all higher education institution by 2030. Option A, autonomous status. Option B, multidisciplinary program. Option C, research program. Option D, public-private partnership. The correct answer is B, multidisciplinary programs. Question number 12. According to NEP 2020, what will be minimum degree qualification for teaching in higher education? Option A, bachelor degree. Option B, master degree. Option C, PhD. Option D, B.Ed. The correct answer is PhD. PhD is the minimum degree qualification for teaching in higher education as per NEP 2020. Question number 13. Which national initiative is introduced under NEP 2020 to focus on research and innovations in HEI? Option A, National Innovation Fund. Option B, National Research Foundation, NRF. Option C, Higher Education Innovation Council. Option D, Research and Development Council. The correct answer is B, National Research Foundation, that is NRF, will focus on research and innovation in India. Question number 14. The NEP 2020 proposed that teaching will be improved by focusing on faculty development through which of the following initiative? Option A, continuous professional development program. Option B, compulsory postdoctoral program. Option C, peer reviewed faculty assessment. Option D, teaching eligibility test. So correct answer is A, continuous professional development program will be initiative for the teaching in higher education institution. Question number 15. Under NEP 2020, how will internationalization of higher education will be promoted? Option A, mandatory exchange program. Option B, joint degree program with global institution. Option C, establishing foreign campus in India. Option D, Indian HEI setting up campus abroad. The correct option is B, joint degree program with global institutions. Question number 16. The NEP 2020 establishes which body to foster a strong research culture across higher education institutions? Option A, University Grant Commission, UGC. Option B, National Research Foundation, NRF. Option C, All India Council for Teaching Technical Education, AICTE. Option D, National Knowledge Commission. Correct answer is National Research Foundation NRF. That is option B. Question number 17. What is the primary role of National Research Foundation? Option A, set regulatory standard for research. Option B, disburse research grant. Option C, monitor research publications. Option D, provide technical education grant. The correct answer is B, disburse research grant. Question number 18. How will NEP 2020 promotes research in the science and humanities? Option A, establishing research only institutions. Option B, increasing research funding across discipline. Option C, implementing research internship. Option D, all the above. So all the above is the correct answer, because all these activity, all the three activities are to be involved to promote research in science and humanities. Question number 19. Which of the following initiative is designed to support young research young researchers under NEP 2020? The options are A, National Postdoctoral Fellowship. Option B, Junior Research Fellow Program. Option C, Doctoral Research Fellowship. Option D, NRF, Young Investors Scheme. The correct answer is D, NRF, Young Investor Scheme. Question number 20. How will NEP 2020 facilitate a stronger linkage between academia and industry? Option A, industry-sponsored academic chairs. Option B, industry internship. Option C, collaborative research project. Option D, all the above. The correct answer is D, all the above. Question number 21. Which fund is envisioned to support research across discipline as per NEP 2020? Correct options are A, National Science Foundation. Option B, National Innovation Fund. Option C, Higher Educational Financing Agency. Option D, National Research Foundation. The correct answer is D, National Research Foundation, NRF. And question number 22. What type of research does NEP 2020 emphasize alongside scientific research? Option A, engineering research. Option B, humanities and social science research. Option C, pure science only. Option D, only applied science. The correct answer is B, humanities and social science research. Question number 23. Which features of NEP 2020 aims to improve the quality of publications from Indian higher educational institutions? Option A, establish of academic journals. Option B, open access to research. Option C, incentives for higher impact research publications. Option D, funding publication in international journals. Correct answer is C, incentives for high impact research publications. Question number 24. NEP 2020 proposed to set up which kind of institution to focus on advanced multidisciplinary research? Options are A, research park. Option B, multidisciplinary research universities. Option C, National Institutes of Innovation. Option D, National Center of Excellence. The correct answer is B, multidisciplinary research universities. Question number 25. In which year is the National Research Foundation expected to be fully operational as per NEP 2020? The options are A, 2022. Option B, 2025. Option C, 2027. Option D, 2030. The correct option is 2025, that is B. Question number 26. What is the proposed duration for undergraduate program under NEP 2020? Options are A, 2 years. Option B, 3 years. Option C, 4 years. Option D, 5 years. The correct answer is C, 4 years. Question number 27. What does NEP 2020 recommend to enhance the holistic development of students? Options are A, vocational training, option B, integration of co-curricular and extracurricular activities, option C, specialized technical course, option D, solely academic focused curriculum. The correct answer is B, integration of co-curricular and extracurricular activities. Question number 28. Which of the following will NEP 2020 allow students to do regarding subjects? Options are A, specialize only in one stream. Option B, study multiple discipline without restriction. Option C, choose only one elective. Option D, limit their choice to their major field. The correct answer is B, study multiple disciplines without restrictions. Question number 29. Under NEP 2020, what will happen to the affiliation system of college over time? Options are A, expanded affiliation. Option B, phase out in 15 years. Option C, will remain unchanged. Option D, strengthened affiliation system. The correct answer is B, phase out in 15 years. Question number 30. NEP 2020 recommends which type of institution for granting autonomy to college? Options are A, universities. Option B, affiliated college. Option C, autonomous degree granting college. Option C, D, vocational training institutes. The correct answer is C, autonomous degree granting college. Question number 31. What will replace the current focus on rote learning under NEP 2020? Options are A, practical exam. Option B, critical thinking and problem solving. Option C, regular assessment. Option D, online test. The correct answer is B, critical thinking and problem solving. Question number 32. NEP 2020 emphasizes the use of which language for instruction in higher education? Options are A, Hindi. Option B, English. Option C, regional language. Option D, Sanskrit. The correct answer is C, regional language. Question number 33. How will multidisciplinary education benefit students according to NEP 2020? Options are A, it will provide job-specific skills. Option B, it will allow flexibility in choosing career paths. Option C, it will offer specialization in one subject. Option D, it will reduce study time. The correct answer is B, it will allow flexibility in choosing career paths. Question number 34. According to NEP 2020, how many years should a university strive to become multidisciplinary by? Option A, 2030, option B, 2025, option C, 2040, and option D, 2022. The correct answer is 2040, that is C. Question number 35. What kind of degree will be awarded under the credit-based system introduced in NEP 2020? Option A, fixed-term degrees. Option B, flexible degrees based on completion of credits. Option C, degree for a specific subject only. Option D, degree without any credit evaluation. The correct answer is B, flexible degrees based on completion of credits. Question number 36. NEP 2020 promotes a choice-based credit system. What does CBCS stands for? Options are A, credit bank calculation system. Option B, choice-based credit system. Option C, course-based credit system. Option D, curriculum-based choice system. The correct answer is B, choice-based credit system. Question number 37. What will be the academic bank of credit allow students to do under NEP 2020? Option A, track extracurricular activities. Option B, transfer credit between institutions. Option C, store attendance record. Option D, monitor academic performance. The correct answer is B, transfer credits between institutions. Question number 38. Which global institution, which global educational concept is introduced by NEP 2024 multidisciplinary education? Option A, liberal education. Option B, technical education. Option C, skill-based education. Option D, specialized education. The correct answer is option A, liberal education. Question number 39. How will online and digital learning be supported in NEP 2020? Options are A, through partnership with foreign universities. Option B, by establishing a national educational technical forum, NETF. Option C, by increasing internet uses in classroom. Option D, by making exam online. The correct answer is B, by establishing a national educational technology forum, NETF. Question number 40. Under NEP 2020, which initiative is meant to improve the accessibility of higher education in rural areas? Option A, digital universities. Option B, establishment of new rural universities. Option C, vocational education program. Option D, regional collaboration. The correct answer is A, digital universities. Question number 41. What role will be the Higher Education Grant Council play under NEP 2020? Options are A, regulate financial funding of HEIs. Option B, set academic policies. Option D, oversee the curriculum. Option D, conduct exams for universities. The correct answer is A, regular financial funding for HEIs. Question number 42. What is the one of the key goal for restricting the university's curricula under NEP 2020? Options are A, increasing subject specialization. Option B, making education research intensive. Option C, ensuring a holistic, integrated and flexible curriculum. Option D, reducing coursework to save time. The correct answer is C, ensuring a holistic, integrated and flexible curriculum. Question number 43. The NEP 2020 proposed to eliminate which of the following barriers to access in higher education? Options are A, language, location and financial constraint. Option B, only geographical constraints. Option C, exam structure issues. Option D, only financial barriers. The correct option is A, language, location and financial constraint. Question number 44. Which organization is proposed to regulate the entry of foreign universities into India? Options are A, University Grant Commission. Option B, Higher Education Commission of India. Option C, Ministry of External Affairs. Option D, National Academic Council. The correct option is B, Higher Education Commission of India. Question number 45. What kind of governance structure is proposed for higher education institutions under NEP 2020? Options are A, centrally controlled universities. Option B, fully autonomous and independent governance. Option C, state controlled. Option D, private public governance. The correct answer is B, fully autonomous and independent governance. Question number 46. What is the key focus of research funding under National Research Foundation? Options are A, international collaboration. Option B, research across disciplines including the humanities and social science. Option C, exclusive focus on STEM. Option D, funding for infrastructure development. The correct answer is B, research across disciplines including the humanities and social science. Question number 47. Which principle is emphasized to promote research excellence in India according to NEP 2020. Options are A, focus on theoretical research only. Option B, research leading to innovation. Option C, focus on producing patent. Option D, industry-centered research. The correct answer is B, research leading to innovation. Question number 48. Under NEP 2020, which body will oversee research funding disbursement in India? Option A, AICT. Option B, UGC. Option C, National Research Foundation. Option D, National Knowledge Network. The correct answer is C, National Research Foundation, NRF. Question number 49. How will NEP 2020 promote interdisciplinary research? The options are A, through partnership with industries. Option B, through multidisciplinary research universities. Option C, by offering single subject research grant. Option D, by focusing on technical education. The correct answer is B, through multidisciplinary research universities. Question number 50. Which strategy is proposed under NEP 2020 to foster collaboration between Indian and foreign researchers? Option A, joint PhD program. Option B, joint research project. Option C, creating international research hubs. Option D, sending more students abroad. The correct answer is B, joint research projects. Question number 51. What is the role of National Educational Technology Forum, NETF, under NEP 2020? The options are A, develop curriculum for technical education. Option B, promoting digital learning and educational technology. Option C, monitor and quality of online education. Option D, provide infrastructure for e-learning. The correct answer is B, promote digital learning and educational technology. Question number 52. Which assessment model does NEP 2020 propose to replace high-stake exams? Option A, yearly exams. Option B, continuous and comprehensive evaluation. Option C, online assessment only. Option D, entrance exams for all level. The correct answer is B, continuous and comprehensive evaluation. Question number 53. What does NEP 2020 propose to promote higher education among disadvantaged and underrepresented groups? Option A, scholarship and fee waivers. Option B, reservation in college. Option C, establishing college in rural areas. Option D, specialized institution for disadvantaged group. Correct answer is A, scholarship and fee waivers. Question number 54. Which aspect of NEP 2020 focus on promoting critical thinking and creativity? Option A, subject specialization. Option B, reducing curriculum load. Option C, creating an innovative curriculum. Option D, conducting frequent test. The correct answer is B, reducing curriculum load. Question number 55. Which body will support public and private universities in promoting research, innovation and quality education under NEP 2020? Options are A, University Grant Commission. Option B, National Research Foundation, NRF. Option C, Ministry of Education. Option D, National Assessment and Accreditation Council, NAAC. The correct answer is B, National Research Foundation, NRF. Question number 56. What will be the medium of instruction in schools and higher education institution under NEP 2020 up to class grade 5? ऑप्शन ए हिंदी, ऑप्शन बी इंग्लिश, ऑप्शन सी रीजनल लैंग्वेज और मदर टंग, ऑप्शन डी संस्कृत. करेक्ट आंसर इज रीजनल लैंग्वेज और मदर टंग. क्वेश्चन नंबर 57. विच प्रोविजन डज एनईपी 2020 मेक फॉर फैकल्टी डेवलपमेंट इन हायर एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूशंस. ऑप्शन ए पीरियोडिक फैकल्टी असेसमेंट, ऑप्शन बी कंपल्सरी पीएचडी फॉर ऑल फैकल्टी, ऑप्शन सी कंटिन्यूस प्रोफेशनल डेवलपमेंट सीपीडी प्रोग्राम, ऑप्शन डी ओनली ऑनलाइन ट्रेनिंग फॉर फैकल्टी. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सी कंटिन्यूस प्रोफेशनल डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम. क्वेश्चन नंबर 58. अकॉर्डिंग टू एनईपी 2020 व्हाट शुड बी द आइडियल स्टूडेंट टू टीचर रेशियो इन हायर एजुकेशन. ऑप्शन ए 10:1, ऑप्शन बी 15:1, ऑप्शन सी 20:1, ऑप्शन डी 25:1. द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी 15:1 इज द आइडियल स्टूडेंट टू टीचर रेशियो इन हायर एजुकेशन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 59. व्हाट इज द रोल ऑफ द हायर एजुकेशन ग्रांट काउंसिल अंडर एनईपी 2020. ऑप्शन ए डिस्ट्रीब्यूट रिसर्च फंडिंग, ऑप्शन बी ओवरसी यूनिवर्सिटी गवर्नेंस, ऑप्शन डी सी प्रोवाइड फाइनेंशियल ग्रांट टू हायर एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूशन, ऑप्शन डी सुपरवाइज स्टूडेंट एडमिशन. द करेक्ट आंसर इज सी प्रोवाइड फाइनेंशियल ग्रांट टू हायर एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूशंस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 60. How does NEP 2020 aim to increase inclusivity in higher education? Options are A. Compulsory online learning, option B. Setting up special education zones, option C. Implementing strict admission quotas, option D. Establishing private only universities. The correct option is B. Setting up special education zones. Question number 61. According to NEP 2020, what will happen to disciplinary boundaries in higher education? Options A. Become more rigid. Option B. Be eliminated for a more flexible approach. Option C. Will remain unchanged. Option D. What will be limited to core subjects? Correct answer is B. Be eliminated for a more flexible approach. Question number 62. Which body will be responsible for creating a framework for assessment in higher education under NEP 2020? Options are A. UGC, option B. NAAC, option C. National Assessment Center, PARC, option D. Higher Educational Commission of India. Correct answer is C. And National Assessment Center, PARC. Question number 63. What is the key features of exit and re-entry options in higher education program as per NEP 2020? Options are A. Students can switch stream. Option B. Student can drop out anytime. Option C. Student can earn certificate, diploma and degree at various stages. Option D. There will be no exit options. The correct answer is C. Student can earn certificate, diploma and degree at different stages. Question number 64. Under NEP 2020, what will be the role of National Testing Agency, NTA? Options are A. Oversee all board exams. Option B. Conduct entrance exams for all higher education institutions. Option C. Regulate the grading system in school. Option D. Oversee school assessment. The correct answer is B. Conduct entrance exams for all higher education institutions. Question number 65. What significant change does NEP 2020 propose regarding undergraduate degree? Options are A. Replacing 3-year degree with 2-year program. Option B. Introducing 4-year multidisciplinary degrees. Option C. Mandatory specialization in one subject. Option D. Eliminating undergraduate program. The correct answer is B. Introducing 4-year multidisciplinary degrees. Question number 66. Which of the following is the key focus of vocational education under NEP 2020? The options are A, specialization in traditional subject, option B, integrating vocational education into mainstream education, option C, conducting exams at the end of course, option D, limiting vocational education to post-secondary level. The correct answer is B, integrating vocational education into mainstream education. Question number 67. NEP 2020 promotes teacher education in which of the following ways? Option A, 2-year B.Ed program. Option B, mandatory 1-year training program. Option C, 4-year integrated B.Ed program. Option D, limiting the B.Ed to distance learning. The correct answer is C, 4-year integrated B.Ed program. Question number 68. What is the primary goal of internationalization under NEP 2020? Options are A, export Indian student abroad. Option B, establish Indian campus in foreign countries. Option C, facilitate student and faculty to exchange program. Option D, increase competition for Indian universities. The correct answer is C, facilitate student and faculty exchange program. Question number 69. How will accreditation of higher education institution be managed under NEP 2020? Option A, through a single accreditation system. Option B, by private agencies. Option C, via multiple public and private agencies. Option D, by Ministry of Education. The correct answer is C, via multiple public and private universities. Question number 70. Which new structure for higher education institution is encouraged by NEP 2020? Option A, single disciplinary universities. Option B, autonomous college. Option C, cluster institution and multidisciplinary universities. Option D, research only universities. Correct answer is C, clustered institutions and multidisciplinary universities. Question number 71. NEP 2020 stresses a strong foundation in research. Which level of education will this focus on? Option A, primary education. Option B, secondary education. Option C, undergraduate and postgraduate institution. Option D, vocational education. The correct answer is C, undergraduate and postgraduate education. Question number 72. What initiative under NEP 2020 will promote high quality research in country? Options are A, National Knowledge Network. Option B, National Innovation Council. Option C, National Research Foundation. Option D, Higher Education Innovation Fund. The correct answer is C, National Research Foundation, NRF. Question number 73. What type of research does NEP 2020 particularly emphasize besides science and technology? The options are A, applied research. Option B, humanities and social science. Option C, market driven research. Option D, agricultural research. The correct answer is B, humanities and social science. Question number 74. What will be one of the primary function of National Research Foundation? Option A, provide scholarship. Option B, improve patent generation. Option C, fund interdisciplinary and multidisciplinary research. Option D, establish research only universities. The correct answer is C, fund interdisciplinary and multidisciplinary research. Question number 75. How will NEP 2020 address the issue of lack of research funding in India? The correct options are A, create more private universities. Option B, allocate significant funding through NRF. Option C, international collaboration. Option D, industry partnership. The correct answer is B, allocate significant funding through NRF. Question number 76. What is the primary objective of National Research Foundation, NRF, according to NEP 2020? Options are fund only science research. Option B, promote a culture of science and innovation across all disciplines. Option C, control the academic curriculum. Option D, establish research institution abroad. The correct answer is B, promote a culture of research and innovation across all disciplines. Question number 77. NEP 2020 emphasizes the role of technology in education. What role will research in educational technology play? The options are A, enable online degrees. Option B, develop affordable e-learning tool. Option C, create AI-based teaching system. Option D, provide research grant for developing new tech. The correct answer is B, develop affordable e-learning tools. Question number 78. What interdisciplinary research does NEP 2020 encourage to solve a societal challenge? Option A, pure science. Option B, STEM field. Option C, art, humanities and STEM field together. Option D, only medical research. The correct option is C, art, humanities and STEM field together. Question number 79. What will be the role of multidisciplinary research universities as envisioned in NEP 2020? Options are A, focus on a single subject. Option B, promote only scientific research. Option C, conduct high quality interdisciplinary research. Option D, oversee university curriculum. The correct answer is conduct high quality interdisciplinary research. Question number 80. What strategy is highlighted in NEP 2020 for building research capacity in institutions? Options are A, industry fund research system. Option B, partnership with foreign universities. Option C, creating research department in every college. Option D, establishing centers of excellence. The correct answer is establishing centers of excellence. Question number 81. NEP 2020 recommend which approach to reduce the pressure of board exams? Options are A, conducting them twice in a year. Option B, making them easier. Option C, replacing them with internal assessment. Option D, eliminating them entirely. The correct answer is A, conducting them twice in a year. So it is the recommendation of NEP 2020 to conduct the exams twice in a year. Question number 82. Under NEP 2020, what is proposed to enhance the quality of open and distance learning, ODL? Options are A, increasing online course. Option B, establishing a dedicated ODL unit in every HEI. Option C, setting up of new regulatory framework for ODL. Option D, limiting ODL to certain subjects. The correct answer is C, setting up a new regulatory framework for ODL, that is open and distance learning. Question number 83. Which of the following is the key target for teacher education under NEP 2020? The options are A, all teacher education program will be moved into interdisciplinary college and universities. Option B, establishing stand alone teacher education institutes. Option C, offering teachers training only online. Option D, shortening the duration of teacher education program. The correct answer is A, all teachers program will be moved into interdisciplinary colleges and universities. Question number 84. NEP 2020 suggests the use of technology for which of the following purpose in higher education? The options are A, personalized learning experience. Option B, replacing teachers with AI. Option C, eliminating classroom learning. Option D, automating assessment only. The correct answer is option A, personalized learning experience. Question number 85. What does NEP 2020 propose regarding vocational education by 2025? The options are A, 50% of learners shall have exposure to vocational education. Second, B, vocational education will be mandatory for all students. Option C, vocational education will be eliminated. Option D, only higher education student will receive vocational training. The correct answer is A, 50% of the learners shall have exposure to vocational education. Question number 86. How does NEP 2020 aim to involve alumni in higher educational institution? Option A, alumni will be required to donate funds. Option B, alumni will be invited to teach course. Option C, establishing alumni network to contribute to educational development. Option D, no specific role for alumni is mentioned. The correct answer is C, establishing alumni network to contribute to institutional development. Question number 87. What is NEP 2020 stand on private and public higher educational institutions? Option A, only public institution will receive government support. Option B, both will be treated at par and regulated equally. Option C, private institution will be given more autonomy. Option D, public institution will be privatized. The correct answer is B, both will be treated at par and regulated equally. Question number 88. NEP 2020 proposed to establish of a National Educational Technology Forum for what purpose? The options are A, to regulate technology companies. Option B, to facilitate decision making on the induction, deployment and use of technology. Option C, to develop educational software. Option D, to provide internet access to rural areas. The correct option is B, to facilitate decision making on induction, deployment and use of technology. Question number 89. According to NEP 2020, which language is encouraged as an optional language in higher education? Options are A, French, B, Sanskrit, C, Chinese, D, Latin. The correct option is B, Sanskrit. Question number 90. What is the goal of Gender Inclusion Fund proposed in NEP 2020? The options are A, to provide scholarship for male students. Option B, to support the education of female and transgender students. Option C, to fund gender studies program. Option D, to build separate schools for girls. Correct option is B, to support the education of female and transgender students. Question number 91. NEP 2020 encourages HEIs to establish incubation centers for what purpose? Options are A, to support startups and entrepreneurship. Option B, to teach business course. Option C, to provide housing for students. Option D, to conduct agricultural research. The correct option is A, to support startups and entrepreneurship. Question number 92. Which approaches does NEP 2020 advocates for improving research output? The options are A, increasing teaching hours. Option B, providing autonomy and funding to researchers. Option C, restricting research topic. Option D, reducing the number of researches. The correct answer option is option B, providing autonomy and funding to researchers. Question number 93. Under NEP 2020, how will research and innovation be linked to societal needs? Options are A, by focusing solely on basic research. Option B, by encouraging applied research in areas of national priority. Option C, by limiting research to theoretical studies. Option D, by avoiding collaboration with industry. The correct option is B, by encouraging applied research in areas of national priority. The research and innovation will be linked to societal need. Question number 94. What is the role of institutions, institutional development plan in NEP 2020? Options are A, to set up new universities. Option B, to outline a strategic roadmap for HEIs, including research goals. Option C, to allocate budget to departments. Option D, to hire faculty members. The correct option is to outline a strategic roadmap for HEIs, including research goal. That is option B. Question number 95. NEP 2020 suggests integrating which element into curriculum to foster innovation? Option A, rote learning technique. Option B, intensive and project-based learning. Option C, increased theoretical coursework. Option D, more examinations. The correct answer is B, intensive and project-based learning. These are the two elements into curriculum. They are being integrated to foster innovation. Question number 96. How does NEP 2020 propose to use data and analytics in education? Options are A, to monitor students' attendance. Option B, to personalize learning and improve educational outcomes. Option C, to replace teachers with data system. Option D, to enforce discipline. The correct option is B, to personalize learning and improve educational outcome. Question number 97. What emphasis does NEP 2020 place on local knowledge system in research? Option A, no emphasis. Option B, encourages documentation and study of indigenous knowledge. Option C, discourages local knowledge in favor of global knowledge. Option D, mandates all research to be done in local language. The correct answer is B, encourages documentation and study of indigenous knowledge. Question number 98. What is the purpose of setting up of special education zone SEZ under NEP 2020? The options are A, to promote education in areas with significant population from disadvantaged group. Option B, to create regions for advanced technology research. Option C, to establish exclusive education hubs for urban students. Option C, to establish exclusive education hubs for urban students. Option D, to limit educational resource to specific zones. The correct answer is A, to promote education in areas with significant population from disadvantaged group. Question number 99. According to NEP 2020, which of the following will be promoted to enhance research collaboration? Option A, individual research project. Option B, national and international research collaboration among universities. Option C, isolating research institutions from universities. Option D, limiting collaboration to within departments. The correct answer is B, national and international research collaboration among universities. Question number 100. Overall, what is the main vision of NEP 2020 for higher education and research in India? Option A, to maintain status quo. Option B, to create a rigid and uniform education system. Option C, to transform India into a global knowledge superpower with equalities and inclusion of education. Option D, to focus solely on technology technological education. The correct answer is C. To transform India into a global knowledge superpower with equitable and inclusive education. That is option C is the correct answer of question number 100. This is the set of 100 MCQ covering the key aspect of NEP 2020 in higher education and research. Please verify your answer from official documents of NEP if you find any doubt in my answers. I have discussed 100 most important questions MCQ on NEP 2020 which are from higher education and research. These are the most important questions for the students or teachers preparing for teachers, principal or AC exams of KVS, NVS, Delhi or others. These are also important for other exams. Please go through the 100 MCQ again and again to know the correct answer of the MCQ. These MCQ are most important MCQ. These may be asked in your exams. And if you like the video, please share it to the maximum teachers preparing for this exam, for another exams, for teacher exam, for principal exam, for AC exams of KVS, NVS or Delhi or other examinations. Please go through these MCQs. If you have any doubt, please verify your answer from official document of NEP 2020. I have discussed 100 questions. If you like this video, please send it to, share it to others. And if you like it, please like my video. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you all.